Hi everyone, welcome to SI SER classes. Today in this video we have to draw a parallel line at a distance of length 5 cm apart from each other. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so first we have to draw here a line segment of any length by this way. Okay, now taking arrow mark on both sides and taking here A and here B. Next, taking a point on the line AB here, so taking point here P, you can take here, here or here as your choice. Next, we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point P, so putting the compass on the point P and taking any length and drawing here a arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here, okay, and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle, so joining this. Next, checking this with the help of protractor, so this is 90 degree. Now with the help of scale, now taking 5 cm length, so this is 1 2 3 4 5, so this is 5 cm length. Now putting the compass on the point P and cut here. Okay, so now taking here point Q, so PQ equals to 5 cm. Next, we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point Q, so putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing arc by this way. Okay, next, putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. Next, with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here, so putting the compass here and cut here. So next, we have to join this line segment, so joining this and next taking arrow mark on both sides, also taking here C and here D. So from this picture we can say that AB and CD are parallel line, so therefore AB parallel with CD and the length PQ, so PQ equals to 5 cm length. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.